This time, I got a chance to travel to Mallorca with my friend Amrita. Blend of exotic beaches, spiraling routes, and rugged peaks. After all, Mallorca is the largest one from the Balearic Islands. Mirador es Colomor. This place is beautiful, isn't it? Let me tell you how we reached here. We took a bus and our first stop was Port de Palenca. We hired a motorbike and the exciting journey began. The scenic winding roads that take you to the dizzying heights, which are beautiful and soothing. Yeah, there is a pro tip. Please focus on your driving, because the natural beauty is way much distracting here, as you can see. Just look at the ultramarine blend of the sky and sea. Isn't it breathtaking? This is how we spent our day. Another public transport took us to the Drache Cave of Porto Cristo. We took the majestic tour of the four connected caves. A feel-good thing was a Lake Martel concert. They actually have a live musicians play for you on the boats. You will have to experience it for yourself. Just behind the caves, we found this beautiful azure spot. The water here is clean and looks magnificent on the turquoise coral bed. Who will not take a dip in this cold water? After having our senses refreshed with the serenity, we spent the evening by stepping in the lanes of city of Mallorca. Influenced by the natural beauty, the city showcases beautiful architecture. Our last photo op was at the Can Pastilla beach. Such a bright sunny sky and the clean blue water. Is that not a playtime? That was worth spending my hard-earned money on exploring the world. So, where have you been recently?